We want to study. Please bless us. Thank you, God. Amen. Okay, good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you? Good morning, good morning. I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you? Good morning, good morning. I'm fine, thank you. Good morning, sun, to you and to me. Good morning, sun, to you and to me. Okay, before we study about English, letter A until letter C. Bahasa Inggris, letter A until letter C. Bahasa Inggrisnya, huruf A sampai huruf C.
Letter E. One. Sorry.
Letter E. Letter E. E sound sekali lagi ya, bisa diulang ya. Ya, letter D. This one letter D. Okay. D. D sound the dog. Letter D. Beginning with letter D. D dog. The dog. Okay. And this one duck, bebek, pak. Bebek, duck, D sound, the duck. Okay, check. Next, the last one is doll, boneka. Ini kesukaannya anak girls, anak perempuan. D sound the doll, the doll, boneka. Next letter E sound egg. Pakai G di belakangnya ya, H. Nah, and then this one letter E also earth, bumi. Okay. Now get your book, prepare your book, jumpa book, and open your book page number 13. Okay, look at this picture. Nah, katanya which picture begin with the letter D? Manakah gambar yang ada di sini yang berawalan dengan huruf D? Nah, which one? Yang manakah ya? This one. Duck, D sound, the duck. Duck masuk enggak nak letter D? Yes, kasih warna pencil color ya, get your pencil color. Okay, warnai ducknya. And this one second picture, this is what picture is this? Flower, yes, ini adalah bunga. Bunga, kalau beginning with letter, what letter, nak? Okay, kita, kalau flower itu F sound. Flower, berarti dia bukan letter D. Kita tap. Nggak usah kita kasih warna. Okay, next. Third picture. Next picture. This is a doll. Good job. Ini adalah boneka. Boneka. Nah, boneka itu awalan hurufnya apa, nak? Bahasa Inggrisnya? Doll. D sound the doll. Berarti dia letter D atau enggak? Yes, kita kasih color ya, pencil color ya. Kalau crayon nanti terlalu rusak. Okay. And this one, sun. Mr. Sun
sun.
Okay, this one sun. Sun beginning with letter S. Okay, S sound. Sun. And this one violin. Violin. Viola. Nah, viola. Violin. V sound. V v v v v violin. Nah, berarti sun and violin tidak kita kasih color, tidak kita warnai. Okay. Now after that, get your book and open your book. Look at this. Trace the letter baby letter D and baby letter E. Huruf D dan huruf E yang huruf kecilnya. Nah, let's trace this letter. Okay? Okay, thank you. Now, saya mau ingatkan aja ya. Kita mengingat warna. Mungkin anaknya udah banyak yang tahu ya, tapi kita mengulang-ulang biar anaknya tidak lupa. Oke, okay? This one, what color is this? Green, good job. And this one, what color is this? What color is this? Okay, black, good job. And this one, what color is this? Red, very good. And this one, what color is this? Purple, very good. And this one, what color is this? Brown, good job. And this one, what color is this? Orange, good job. And this one, what color is this? Okay, very good. Yellow. This one, what color is this? Blue. Very good. And this one, what color is this? Okay, good job. Pink. Okay, remember ya. Ingat dan ulang-ulang biar tidak lupa. Okay. So I think enough for today, and let us pray how to pray, friend. Muslim like this, Buddhist like this, and Christian like this. Okay, dear God, thank you for today. Now please bless us, bless our parents, bless our teachers, and bless our friends. Thank you, God. Goodbye, teacher. Goodbye, teacher. Goodbye now.